Being humans, we sometimes feel invincible.
But we are easily defeated by the forces of nature.
It can take almost everything we have.
Until all we have to rely on is hope.
Wonder what he's doing like that, praying? Do metal men pray? Wonder what he's god of. Chocolate? He looks like chocolate. Do people worship chocolate? What would he do if he could walk around? Where would he go? Whatever. It would be pretty sweet to have one of those at my house.
Only the bold survive.
Hey, what's wrong? Are you okay?
I'm going through a difficult time right now. I just lost my job.
It'll be okay. I'm sure you can get another job. Just don't give up hope. Why don't we go look at some of the galleries to take your mind off of things?
Okay, you're right. I need to stay positive. It's all just a part of life.
We look so seamless, yet we are so struggling.
Are you okay?
The ledge of our sanity, do dreams push us off? We exist in a world of our imagination, the cumulative of everything that never was, filled with the numbness of nothing.
Destruction leaves nothing behind except the remains of the past. The seductiveness of chaos brings the worst out of people for the simple fact that they admire and cling to it. The past, before the chaos, brings relief to the weak-hearted. Their dreams are what keeps them going and makes them face reality to finally move forward. All those who are in chaos will realize the dirty, gritty truth of what must be done to achieve their dreams.